It's always been our intention to try and keep them in this country. And we have, as I said, had negotiations with a number of British institutions in the hopes of keeping them. So if they go abroad, I think it'll be very sad.
Another charity should come, instead of the other, like, Oprah and all that.
I didn't agree with the Winston Churchill papers being sold and then that money going towards one particular individual, but if it's keeping our heritage in this country, then I think it's important.